Hello.
Update, well, lots of things. Okay, wait, let's have a read. Actually, wait, I'll read it in a minute. Ah, my ear. Fuck. Yo, I swear I automatically, like, I just, like, I get a like as soon as I start. I don't know. Let peeps know I'm streaming. Let's edit. Right, let's put this out on Twitter. I never put anything out on Twitter anymore. Don't know why. Probably should. Oh, I've got a notification on Twitter actually. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Right, okay. Got a Twitter notification. Yo, is anyone in the stream? Don't know yet. Actually, let's let people know. I haven't really let anyone know. Haven't let peeps know. Right, let's have a look. Send message. I need to get back on my streaming, back on my vids as well. Haven't done any videos or streams for a while. Set to all copy. Oh, okay, so I. Nice one. Yo, Jimmy, how's it going, man? Long time no see. Just letting people know that I'm streaming, and yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a mixture. This stream, I don't know. It's just gonna be a bit of everything, bit of everything. It's not going to be a long stream, though, just to let you know. It won't be, like, a very, very long stream. But, yeah, we'll see what happens. Oh, actually, let me message, where is he? Right, what's this update? The fifth title update for FIFA 17 is now available. Okay. I've acknowledged. I think that was the... All that match... is it match fixing? Yo, Sam is here. Might give you a game in a minute, mate. Maybe. We'll see. We need to... I need to do my draft. I haven't done my draft yet. I completed my other one. But I haven't actually done this one. Let's do this. I want to try out Mezut, actually, thinking about it, because I was thinking I might buy him at some point on my ultimate team. I want to buy Mezut. I'm joking. I'm like meta on Rocket League. It's ridiculous. I play with this guy that I'm friends with, and literally, I'm like meta. The amount of assists I get is unreal. Let's do this, boys. Team of the Year kit. Nope. Oh, okay, he's got Team of the Year kit. I'll just go Chelsea. Yo, he's got all the different kits. Does this mean he's good or? He might. This guy's got too many Messi already. That's a problem. I reckon that he's got. He's got a little surprise though. I think he's got a little surprise. Have you been watching E-League CSGO? No, what is it? Yo, Jay, how's it going, man? How's it, guys? Four people, yo, that's not actually, that's quite good. I need to get back into streaming grind. I actually need to upload a video. I've just streamed so much, I genuinely haven't uploaded a video. How's my volume? Yes. I'm so bad at online draft. I just have no luck in this. Like, I'll either play really well, but will still manage to lose. And I have not played FIFA in forever. I haven't like properly played FIFA in a while. Good. Just had some bad news. Oh no. That's not good. Counter-Strike Global Offensive Pro Tournament, crazy it is. Nah, I haven't heard of it actually. I joined the army. Star Wars fans in the building. Let's get a man on the line. We're missing. I was playing Rocket League with someone that watches my streams as well, and I'm good friends with, and he's just vanished. So I was like, you know what? Why not? Let's just play some FIFA. Oh no! No, I didn't mean to do that. I pressed the wrong button. I'm an idiot. For God's sake. How's it going down? Long time. Yeah, man. It's good. It's good. It's good. Yo, this game's lagging a bit. We might have to bring Meza on. Yeah, I'm gonna bring on Meza. I'm gonna look at my bench and see who I can actually bring on. Let's have a look. I got the ball. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Who've I got up front? I've got Messi up front. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Mazet on. I'll leave it like that for the moment. I think. Actually, no. I've got to have Gundogan is gonna play there. All right, there you go. It's gonna be a throw. You always left Neymar. Oh, Neymar. That was nice. And again. No. Oh, yes. Oh, the link up. What the hell happened? Oh, okay, it's mine anyway. Chelsea doing good. Yeah, we're doing really well. Let's just forget the Tottenham game though. other than that, we're doing well. Go on, bang it. Gotta go. All right, that was a very short visit. Wait, why is Messi taking the corner? We don't want Messi taking the corner. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Let's get Gundogan on this. On red. Oh. spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner. Took a deflection. Oh, poo, I've just taken Messi on this. Gone. Dick it! Someone get their noggin on that. Gone. Oh, that would have gone in. I reckon that would have gone in if I'd actually got a touch on it. Got a touch on it. If, I don't know. I don't know what I'm chatting. I'm chatting out bloody asshole I am. Go on, bang it. Oh. Why? I need to stop just shooting like that. Because I never get it in. I was playing really well earlier. Joking. I played well. Wait, when did I actually? I haven't played like online FIFA in a while. Onto the attack now. Oh. First touch was poor. Itoraspe. I've been playing this other game that I've been getting into. I never thought I'd get into it, but it's actually quite a good game. It's quite addictive. If you want me to do a video or stream it, then let me know. I might, I don't know. Thing is, it's one of those games, you either like it, like you either like really like it or you just don't. Oh my goodness, Neymar. just dived in there. Was this draft where you packed Ronaldo? Oh no, 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 I got Messi 3 times. Oh, yes, PK. Go on, Neymar. Pace. Cut back. Turn. Neymar. Go on. Why is Felipe Luis all the way up? You're right there, mate. You're going to be playing at bloody left back, not striker. Gone, Mesut. Oh, Mesut, that was interesting. Gone, Gundogan, bang it. Jesus Christ. You guys must be still waiting for my Q&A. Gone. Shit. I'm going to lose this again, but you know, this was just practice. I haven't played online FIFA for a while, so you know, let me off. Cut me some slack. I hate people that don't skip. They're not skipping. Fucking look at the crowd going wild, got bloody placement. Oh, he's not skipping. Just watch me come back and win this, like 5-2. Oh, lovely link-up play. Where's he going to go? Dinks it over. On the Edson. That should... Come on. You've got to be doing better than that. Go on. Big tackle. Big tackle. That's all we need. We need a big tackle. I'm watching him. Come on. Big tackle. Nah. Oh, good save. Nice. Yes, Messi. Yes, Messi. No, Messi. No, no. Yeah. Oh, I nearly got that then. Come on, I need to play better. Oh, great save. Who is my goalkeeper, actually? Oh, Diego Alves. Gone. Oh, what? Nice. That's a good tackle. Play out wide. Nice. Cuts it back. Neymar. Dinks. Oh, Neymar. Nah, that was good, like, defending from them, to be fair. I need to... Nah, too hard, that one. Ronaldo.
gone in this game. The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far. On the attack here.
Nice. All right. Oh no, Neymar. What are we doing?
Moving from one side to the other.
Oh my goodness. Wow. I'm getting absolutely like destroyed. He's called his team Deathscape's finest. Man, I'm like losing so bad. 3-0, like in the first half. I never have good luck in the draft. Never. I never have good luck. I'll bet you, I'll go to like my next game, whatever I play, like seasons or whatnot, or whatever, and I'll win. Good save. Gone to one. Yeah, warm up game. Oh, he's brought on Cesc Fabregas. Oh my goodness, that was horrendous. No. He's absolutely doing me with Neymar. Oh. What on earth was that? Ah, C4 is going to pass. Oh shit. I was trying to find a way. Clear it. Go on. Out. Mesut. Oh, Mesut. Come on. Go on, out. Mertens. Fucking Mertens. Oh, I'm just making stupid decisions. Stefan Savic. I'm making really bad decisions. Oh, yes. Go on, Neymar. Neymar, pace. Outpace him. Outpace him. Who is that? Carvajal does not have more pace than Neymar. I'm sorry, but no. I was full on sprinting with Neymar. How on earth has he caught me up? Neymar. Oh, nah, he got my way. Nice, go sweaty it. Yeah, I read you. I knew exactly what you were going to do. Go on to Ronaldo. Oh, what a ball. Oh, nice. Go on, someone in there. Oh, I thought I did Felipe then. Literally thought I did him. On your head. Pass it. Okay, right. Go on. Mesut. Oh, Mesut. Nah, oh, did I play him onside? No, I played Messi onside. Fucking played Team of the Year Messi onside. You ain't gonna save a shot like that, that close from Team of the Year Messi. No chance. To be honest, I completely forgot we had Team of the Year Messi. Messi's done like nothing for me. Ronaldo could though. pen. Don't know. Wait, let's have a look. I want to have a look at the replay on my Mac. So, I don't know. What do you think, guys? Or guy, whoever's in a pen? Do you reckon it was a pen? Jesus. Marco Asensio. No. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Oh no 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 no. Perfection. Oh, okay, so it wasn't, you don't think it was a pen. Alright. That was meant for Messi, not Neymar, so I don't know why Neymar got it. Sam, you're meant to be on my side. I'm joking. Felipe Luis. Oh, yes. Good play. Oh, yes. Go on. Shot, just one goal. There we go. All right, we've got one back. We've got one back. See! Oh, deary me. Alright. Let's see if we can get another. 4-1 is the scoreline. It's not a goal that's going to count too much, except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. Oh, nah. He's not going up the other end and scoring. I'm sorry, but no. Sorry, pal. Have a look at that, the corner count. Out. Go on, Neymar. Pace. Pace. Could be dangerous. Pass it through to Messi. No. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Neymar. Bang it. Oh. Geez. Sam, you're so far behind again. No. He went for cheeky back heel. Didn't work for you though, did it, pal? Go on, Ronaldo. Go on, Ronaldo. Go on, Ronaldo. Finish. No. Oh, Neymar's in there. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Because that's logical. Oh, what a tackle. Gundogan. Neymar. Into Messi. Oh. Nah, whoever that was. What? Why are you just standing there? PK was just stood there waving his hand about. Oh, was he offside? Oh, okay, cool. I meant to do that. I was playing him offside. I knew that. Messi. Bang it from there. Go on. Go on. I don't know. I don't know if that was close or not. I don't know if you could say that was close. Whoa. How's it? Okay, yeah. He's just literally just took that off me like it was nothing. Oh, that was a nice ball. I need to watch the guy in the middle, though. Felipe, watch him, watch him. Nah, he's got this. Oh, what a save. Good save. Good save. Clear it. Good save. Good save. I feel I deserve more goals from this game, to be honest. I felt that I deserved at least a couple more goals. But there you go. That's life. Right. So we lost our first game. Oh well. Got two 5k packs and a silver pack. Well, let's just start off with the silver pack. Why did that take so long to open? I was. Oh, hello. Things glitching. Go on, walk out. No. That was just a. Why did that delay? If it's walkout, does it delay a bit longer then? 'Cause like that was a bad delay. Pardon me. See, that one didn't delay. It's really weird. I don't get packs sometimes. Yo, look at those bear packs. Right, okay. Wait, who's actually online? Hold on 1 second, guys. Right, I think I haven't. Do you know what? I haven't played Foot Champions in a while. Should we have a crack at it? This game is broken. It is, isn't it? Alright, let's try a game of Foot Champions, you know? Let's try and qualify. It's like my last chance to qualify, I think. If I haven't got the requirements, I'm not doing it. Why? Oh, I can't be asked. Oh, I'm got to do seasons, aren't Thing is, there's no promo pack, so it's a bit crap. This team of the week, though, looks insane. What SBCs are there? Let's have a little gander. Obviously, Ibra. Hybrid intro. Oh, that's where that guy got the kit. Australian Day. What have you got to do? So you've got to have three Australian players. Well, they're going to be so expensive. One Hyundai A League. Seven rare players. Eight gold. Eight clubs. We could do it. We could do it. We could give it a shot. I haven't got any Australian players though. I don't think. So I need one Hyundai A League player. Do I have one of those? I mean, I've got 15k to play with. We could try it. We could try this. It's not that. Doesn't seem that difficult. What's it? The Hyundai one. There we go. Do I have any? No. So I just need one player from there. but then these Australian players could be well expensive, but oh, that card though seems pretty shit. Is it worth it? I mean, it looks pretty. I'm not really going to use it. Could try it, I guess. I mean, he's probably not that. Yo, Extreme Stone. What's your name again? You might need to tell me your name because I can't just call you Extreme Stone. That's a bit weird. Let's buy someone from the Hind, I think. It's going to be a piece of piss, this one, because it's not that expensive. How much are they going for? Yeah, see, they're not really that expensive, are they? Mark, not worth it. Yeah, I mean, if I can do it cheap, then I'll do it cheap. Because, like, I've got rare players. But, I mean, it's just, yeah, I've got to get good chemistry. So we just... Oh, has it gone already? We could give it a shot. We could give it a shot. Yeah, fuck it, 850. Doesn't matter, I've got 15k, so it's alright. Cahill, not too bad. He has 99 heading. Okay, okay. So we've got... I don't know, I just bought some random geese. This guy. So, he good for crossing, okay. It's just, is it worth it? You know what I mean? We'll get 86 chemistry. Exactly 8 clubs. How many actual players do I have in my, that I can use? The best way to beat this game is grind for coins and buy good enough squad team for foot champions. Yeah, I mean, my team's alright. I just bought Fonte, actually. Okay, so people I'm not going to use. Matip, I could potentially... Quadrado, just not going to use him, probably. This dude... I'm not... I'm just, like, putting players out there, you know what I mean? Just to... 7k, is that it? Thing is, I've got players that I can use, but I mean, it's just chemistry that's the problem. Caballero, yeah. Fuck it. Have I got any players I can... Okay, right, let's oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Let's work around this. Right, so... Just put Matip in there for the bants. Joking. Caballero, yeah. Are you investing before the winter upgrades? You got untradeable Klein. Yo, do you know what? I could do with Klein team, actually. Oh, I need 3 Australians, don't I? Now, let me just do the... the main requirements, which is 3 Aussies. I need 3 Aussie players. So I need 3 Australian players. Okay, cool. So the Australians are gonna be Joel Jedinak. He probably goes way cheaper, but he would link with what's his face? He'd link with Richie. He'd link with Richie. 'Cause they are both in the thingy, aren't they? Where's Matt Ritchie? Right, let's get Matt Ritchie. Yeah. And then let's put Jedinak in there. We're getting like no chem yet, but good thing is there's not a rating, so it doesn't really matter, you know what I mean? Should we go for what Australian defenders are there? Oh, Winston Reid. Ah, yeah, but he's gonna be expensive because he's quite a. Reid's gonna be expensive because of. He's not too bad actually. He'd get the BPL and like Jedinak, like link. Thomas, yeah, do you want 1,100? Ain't bad. Oh, is he from New Zealand? Oh, I thought he was Australian. What Australian? Oh, I get their flag so confused. Are there any Australian BPL players? There are none. No Aussie. What? Okay, this is what we're gonna do. So we're gonna go Australian. I literally thought he was Australian. Don't know why I thought he was Australian. We need a left mid. No, we need a centre mid. A gold centre mid. Oh, he'd link with Jedinak, wouldn't he? Yeah, let's do it. Yo, I've barely spent any coins on this, which is good. It's what I like. And you know, I haven't got a, I've never got a Squad Builder Challenge card, so it's cheap, which is good. I like it. My problem is. Hold on, how many Australian players have I got? Two. But I need eight. How many rares? Seven rares. So one, two, three. That's where my problem's gonna be because I haven't really got any. What untradeables do I have? I don't really think I've got any untradeable, like rare golds. No, I don't. I. Okay. Right. Okay. So let's get our other Australian. Should we Should we go left back? No, striker, actually. Striker would be better. Australian. Wait, what? Use championship defence with... Yeah, but you got to get rare players in there. Oh, I'm guessing you got the... Is that... You're telling me there's only one Australian gold striker? Yeah, okay. Wait. A cheap Australian bronze centimet. Okay. I'm probably doing this like the really wrong way, but just fucking do it. Thing is, I want like a rare gold, potentially like rare gold Australian, but there isn't any, is there? Why is there only what? If I typed something in wrong? Are there just no gold Australians? Okay. Now I can go for this guy who would get the Aston Villa link. Or I could go for O'Neill because he'd get the Premier League link. Okay, Jort, we'll go with this guy. We'll go this guy first. Had KO himself as a striker who rare silver. Oh, okay, cool. Don't you got to get red gold though, don't you? How many red golds have you got to get? Is it 7? Oh no, just rare players. Oh, I thought it was rare golds. Okay. but I still need 7, so. Do I have Richie? Wait, who gets... Oh, that other guy will get more chem, won't he? Hold on. Let me put thingy down in here. Him. And then let's get a BPL right back. Right back. Premier League. Potentially gold would be good. Oh. Gold BPL right backs. Oh, I had Debushi as well. I had him in my club. No, I packed him, but just didn't keep him. Or is he on my transfer list? Do I have players on my transfer list? No. Literally had Debushi. Is he on my bench? Is Debushi on my bench? No, I didn't keep him. For God's sake. Alright, let's get right back. Valencia's going 3k. Could go for this guy. Oh, Cedric's cheap, but we need to get rare. We need to really get a rare player. We need, like, the BPL link on... do you know what? We'll go Zabaleta. I've already got him in my club, actually, though. Shit, I've already got Zabaleta. Y'all want to play FIFA against me? Yeah, I can do. I might be finishing my stream soon, though. But if you subscribe, I am actually going to stream soon again. So then we'll definitely, like, have a game of Ultimate Team. Right. What was I doing? I can't remember what I was doing now. Oh, I was going to check. Yes. Yes, I haven't got doubled clubs. I don't think. Have I got any double clubs? Man City. Ah, you are right there. I need exactly 8 clubs. How many have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I need 2 more clubs. Okay. Right. I'm thinking we could get that West Brom right back. Because he's rare gold, so... But I can't remember how much he was going for. And I can't remember his name either. How much was he going for? This guy. Oh, it's like a K. He's well cheap as well, which is good. Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah, 850. I'll take that. I struggled with it for ages. Yeah, it's just really, like, niggly, isn't it? It's kind of just a bit, like, all over the place. At least I've got, like, the Australian players, you know. Okay, so that's 7. Nah, it's cool, it's cool. Wait, how many... I've only got 2 rare players on the pitch, though. How many do I need? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shit. We could go for a rare goalkeeper, actually. Should we get, like, a rare goalkeeper? Actually, what was the... Let me tag it as favourite. Thing is, this chemistry, because I've got to get 86 chemistry. It's like, where do I get my chem from? Because I'm going to have to... Maybe Matip might not be the right person to use. A rare goalkeeper. Yeah, it's got to have the link, though, isn't it? I don't think Matip is the answer. I don't think Matip is a good option. And then this guy... Well, we need this guy, actually. Are there any Australian centre-backs in the Premier League, by any chance? It's a big ask. I don't think there is, but... oh, no. I thought I pressed Australian. Damn it. Here we go. No. There are no Australian centre-backs. Wait, let me take a picture on my phone of my team so then I'm not to-ing and fro-ing and I know who I've got. So that's my problem, I forget who I've actually got. Australia Day. Ah, oh, press back instead of fucking. Right, that's the team I've got at the moment. Okay. And he's a bronze non-rare. Fuck. Oh, he might work though. Would he work? Or no, nah, because wait. So if I put him in there, that gets that link, and then I can switch to like a championship side. But it would have to be rare. Right, let's do this. Where's my camera roll? There we go. Okay, I got the picture up. So, wait. One Australian BPL and he bronze number. Way he's the wanker I hate people like that. They come into your they come into your streams and just try and start shit and it's like, all right, mate, how old are you? Like 12. Right, Australia. Oh, hold on. There's quite a few. There's quite a few. Is there a centre back though? We need a centre back, not left back. Can we get away with using him at left back? Hater. Yeah. We could buy this guy. Okay, wait, no, wait, let's try. Let's try this guy. If we put him at centre back, can you? Is there a left back to centre back position change, or am I just imagining things? No, you can't. I had someone call me shit streamer. That's what's doing a giveaway. Fair play. I get people asking me to do giveaways, and I can't do them at the moment. You know, I'd want to be, I'd have to be bigger, as in like, bigger streamer, bigger YouTuber for to like do stuff like Right, so we put him there, right? So that gets that link, and it's a different club. But now we need to get rare players because I've got like no rare players now. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, shit. Ah, this is so difficult. Oh, wait, that's plus 5 chemistry. Let's go with a rare goalkeeper. Yo, Matty, how's it going, man? Okay, so centre back. Let's just go with a centre back. Let's find a centre back. Oh, I wish I had good pat luck at the moment. I don't really have good pat luck. Let's go gold. And let's go rare. Rare goalkeeper. Adrian. Wait, have I got a West Ham player in there? No, I don't. Oh, FIFA 15. Just call me Matthew. I'm actually on freestyle. I just said my name. Yeah, I got you. Alright, I'll call you Matthew. Do you remember me, Dan? What do you mean? I've got you on my PlayStation. I know you are. I've got you on my PlayStation. Right. What was it? Goalkeeper. Ah, piss off. Adrian is in there. Okay. So that's how many? Three rare players. I need 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I only need 7 rare players. Okay. So I can do it. I can do it. Do we go BPL? Yeah. I was guy who had Purple Hazard. Yeah, I know who you are. I had Hero Hazard, actually, in FIFA 15. And, oh my goodness, what a card it was. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. I need to buy a left back. No, I need to buy another centre back. BPL centre back. I don't think I have a spare one. Do I have a spare one? No. I don't hate you. Wait. Who was... okay. See, we're just going to see if this works. It probably won't work. Everton. Have I got an Everton player in there? No, I don't think I have. Sign. I wish I had Hero Hazard. I really do. I can't believe you actually managed to, like, get Hero Hazard. I wanted him so badly. And I was just like, so annoyed I couldn't get him. I had Fonte. Oh no, I wouldn't be able to use him. Yeah, I know what you mean, man. I know what you mean. Left back. Okay. Let's go left back. I haven't, like, streamed FIFA for, a week now, I think it is. I don't know how long it's been. I've not uploaded a video in ages. I've got one ready. I've got one ready, I just need to upload it. But I tried uploading it, and it didn't work. Right, left back. Have I got a Man City player? No, I don't, because I'm not playing thingy. So I can use him. Go, what's his name? Kolarov. Alexander Kolarov. There we go. Thing is that Tim Cahill would be so, like, helpful with my team, actually. Because I do a lot of, like, crosses and aim for headers. And if he's got 99 heading, then Jesus Christ, he's going to be, like, insane. Left back. Kolarov. So what are the goal players? Let's see, this is where my problem is going to be. And it's going to be with chemistry. But if we buy Tim Cahill up front, that might boost, that will boost the chemistry. But how much is Tim Cahill? That's the only problem. Score with him on debut. See, he's a good player. I really need him. I want to get that Tim Cahill. I've got coins to burn, so it's alright. Tim Cahill. How much is Tim Cahill selling for? Whoa, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, he's going to be expensive. Oh my goodness. What is... How much is he? Oh my goodness. 6.5. 6.5K. What do I do? Do I get him? Do I buy him for that? Do I get him? $3K, so he's gone up massive amount. Oh, fuck's sake. He's going to be that anyway, isn't he? So I may as well just, I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to do it, aren't I? Woo! That was a huge dent in the FIFA bank. Jesus Christ, okay. He's rare though. Oh shit, okay. Right, this is where I'm gonna have a problem. About that, hold on. Can I? How much does this guy sell for? If I quick sell this guy, he's worth like nothing. And the bezel. Done it. Oh wait, actually, how much is Quadrado? Because I don't use Quadrado. I never use Quadrado. Is his price gone up? How much does he sell for? Come on, I want to see a bid for Quadrado. Are there like no bids for Quadrado? Oh, 3,700. I'm just going to put him up for about that. We put him up for 3,600. I didn't buy him, packed him, so... This is really difficult. Thing is, if I go for, I've got to get a rare player here, or Wait, have I got any? Oh shit, they're same club. Actually, that doesn't matter because they're the only ones that are same club. What if I put them in for the bounce? Oh, jeez, okay, maybe not. What happens if I put a championship player in here? Let's have a look. Cam Lee. Oh no, doesn't matter about nation. What? You're telling me there are no cams? Oh, in my club. I'm an idiot. Concept players. What about this guy? Really? 83. Oh, this is really irritating. Wait, oh no, because that's really good chemistry. Wait, what if I get an Australian striker who's in the Hyundai League? Why didn't I think about that? Yo, Cuadrado sold, to be fair. Yo, we've got 8k to play with, that's alright. Hold on. I didn't check something. No. Oh, I can't do this. Yeah, and then... Are there any Australians? No. Any cams? Because I could change them to a cam. No. Okay. Oh, this is annoying. Are there any Australian strikers in the Hyundai League? That has to be. Shit. Australia. Position. Striker. League. Hyundai League. What? Really? Are you being serious? Oh, what's in my club? I keep doing that. Thank you. Tim Cahill. This dude. What if I do this and then put someone from the championship or this dude? Oh, is he not gold? Oh, this guy's not. I don't even know if these guys are gold, actually. I didn't check that. Hold on. What? Oh, he's a silver, that's why. Okay, are there any gold Australian strikers? Not Australian. Wait, why don't I get a gold Aussie striker? No, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just losing my mind. Slowly losing the plot. High and die. Gold. None. Oh. That's really silver, isn't it? go for these guy, like that guy, and then that's an Aussie player, so then he links there, the link's there with those two, and then I don't think it matters who I put there. Yeah, losing my mind and losing coins. Let's get rid of this guy. Piss off. This guy can piss off. No, go away. Right. So, I need 8 gold players. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, this guy needs to be gold. This guy needs to be gold. But if we get an Australian striker, we should be alright. We should be Gucci. I think. Let's go to this bloody Iron Die League. I thought this was going to be a piece of piss, but it really isn't. It's stressful. This is why I don't do these kind of SBCs, because they stress me out. Okay, that's Salman. Don't worry, you're not missing out much. You haven't missed much. I'm slightly losing the plot. I've forgotten my... Oh, no, that's the team of the week. Legit don't know what I'm doing. I haven't even got 7 rare players yet. So, this dude up here needs to be rare. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then this guy will be 7. And then that guy will be 8. And I think I should have 8 clubs then. Actually, yeah, I'll have 8 clubs. So, we just need a rare striker from that bloody Iron Die League. We might have to go with that guy. Because he's the only rare silver. We may have to go with him. But that is alright. It doesn't matter. Yep, let's go with that guy. What's his name? Mac. It's like Mac. Was it this guy? Yeah, it was. Can we find him for a... Oh, hello. Oi, oi, that wasn't bad. Okay, so that's that player in there. I might be able to get around this. Hold on. If I go... Boom. This guy. Yes. So that's the rare players. And then this guy will be 8th club. I think. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't tell me it's Max. Exactly 8. Fuck. No, it's Max. For God's sake. I didn't read it. No. Right, how many clubs have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Jeez, I have like 10. They're all different. Shit. Okay. was great. Nice one, Dan. You bloody idiot. fuck. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. If I get this, Let's see. Who am I looking for? Focus. Right. Yeah. No, nation doesn't matter. Actually, no, nation does matter. No, what am I doing? Stop it. There we go. Aston Villa. What? Oh, I keep fucking doing that. Ooh. This guy. This guy. 86 cam. Oh, is it? He's not gold, though. But it's not the clubs. Ah, shit. It's not the clubs. Do I buy this guy, though? Hold on. So that does that, yeah? How many clubs have I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 clubs. If I take this... God, do I lose the rare? Yeah, I lose the rare. But I could swap it for... If I do that... Yeah. So then that's 1, 2, 3... Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 clubs exactly. So if I can find a rare... player that's in the championship, that would do me good. Search for transfer market. Your 200 coins. That makes life so much easier. And then we need to get a cam that's in the championship. Oh no, because it's got to be gold, isn't it? I hate this fucking SBC. You're right, they do, but I don't know if they've got cams, though. Are they cam? Oh, wait. I got Richie. Does that bring down chemistry? Ah, that's clubs, though. Yeah, that brings down my clubs. That's the only problem. It has to be Aston Villa. But then there are no gold Aston Villa players. Well, are there any gold cams in the Premier League? Premier League, fucking Championship. There aren't these three. It's got to be someone from Aston Villa, please. No? Huddersfield. What if I do this? Richie. And then put in... Hold up, hold up. You don't know what I'm going to do yet. Brentford? No, fuck off. What if I go then go Newcastle? Hold on. Wait, where is this Newcastle? Newcastle Cam. Diarmi. What would Diarmi make it better? Hold on, 1 second. Diarmi. No, he doesn't even do it. Oh, I hate this fucking thing. I hate this thing with a passion. This thing is actually really frustrating me with a passion. Get Villa out. Wait, what? Literally, I just need a rare player and a gold player. That was just... Put Ozzy back. Wait, what? Put Ozzy back. Play anything good. Hold on, what if I get rid of this? I don't understand. I hate this thing with a passion. It's fucking irritating. Put any Villa gold at Cam. And Adrian in goal. Okay. Woo! Relax, Dan. Oh, no. Go away. I don't want you. Piss off. So what? So Adrian in goal. And then any Villa gold player. There any Villa gold players? Or would I do it? Would he do it? Why are there still plus clubs though? Still maximum clubs. What happens if I put Caballero in goal? Oh no, because it's rare. Fuck. Still one more club. What if I get two gold? Wait, how much is are you actually? Yeah, spy him, whatever, yeah, cool. Yeah, and then get an, because that, he won't get the Aussie link, but he'll get the championship link, so it might work. Do I get should I get another one then? Gold. Where West Ham? Where West Ham? Oh, Fonte! I bought him earlier. I know I haven't used him yet, and I was going to use him, but you know what? No, not transfer market. I can always buy him back. My club. Yo, Jim, how's it going, man? That. Yes! Finally! Wait. Yeah. Wait. Does it matter if I do this? Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, it does. Cool. And. Submit. There we go. I've done it, boys. Yay! Finally. How old are you? I am. Well, you're not going to believe me now because I said that high-pitched voice, but I'm actually 19. Man is 19. I'm going to buy Matip back because Matip is like my main man at centre back. Oh well, it doesn't matter. It was worth it in the end. Joel Matip. How much is Matip actually? $1,200. That's not too shabby. I'll take that. One with good fitness. Jeez, do any of these actually have good fitness? Player. So that's why I did it. I felt like doing it, and because it wasn't like, I was just getting everything wrong. It was stressing me out. Wait, what? The internet connection? What the hell? Right, anyway. What am I doing? There we go. Matip goes there. Put Gazer on air. Where is he? Where's Gazer? There's Gazer. It's not Gazer, it's Tim. I'm an idiot. Where's this heading? Where do you find... Oh, player details. Wait, how'd you find out it's heading? Who is the most famous person you have ever met? I haven't really, like, met anyone famous. Like, probably, like, spoken to them. But, I've seen, like, because I used to... Well, I go to Wimbledon most years. And, like, I do. I've spotted, like, some quite famous celebrities around. Look at my three teams on foot. Alright. Don't know why I've got OB on my bench. Lol. Alright, I'll look at your teams and then I'm going to call it a mother flipping day. Pardon me, that was very rude. What am I doing? Wait, what's your... what's your thingy again? Oh, there it is. What team's this? What? How? How? How have you afforded all this? That's a mad team. That is actually a mad team. You packed Ibra. For God's sake. Well, how much is Aguero? Oh, wait. That's a good team. That's quite a good team. Right, and then what? Island? But why'd you make an island team? Why'd you make an Ireland team? Island and investment. Ah, that is a good shout. That's a good shout. Right, anyways, I'm they'd be ready. Yeah, that is a good, that's actually quite a good shout, you know. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a day, a night, whatever you call it. Thank you for people that have joined. If you are new, then subscribe, and that would be insane. And I'll catch you guys soon, because I'm working tomorrow night, Saturday night, and Sunday night. So it'll probably be Monday when I'm next streaming. Got info in case you need. You're sorted for that one. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you guys later. When am I streaming next? Maybe Monday. Oh, okay. My stream's just ended. Oh, no. All right. In a bit. Peace.